turkey. Drunk and drowned in Albuquerque. Grandma's killer fruitcake. Down ain't Dolly's possum pie
just to keep the family peace.
Well, the winch that Wilma's gizzard moose
that said it tasted fine,
but that lethal weapon that Grandma baked
is where I draw the line. It was harder than the head of Uncle Bucky. Heavy as the sermon of Preacher Lucky. Was enough to give the whole state of Kentucky a great big bellyache. It was denser than the drove of barnyard turkeys, tougher than the truckload of all beef jerky, drier than the drought in Albuquerque. Grandma's killer fruitcake. It's early Christmas morning, the cold brings us awake.
She wants to know
how we like the cake.
Well, Grandma, I never, we couldn't. It was unbelievable, that's for sure. What's that you say? Oh, no, Grandma, please. Don't send us anymore.
It was harder than the head of Uncle Bucky. Heavy as the sermon of Preacher Lucky. Was enough to give the whole state of Kentucky a great big bellyache. It was denser than the drove of barnyard turkeys, tougher than the truckload of all beef jerky, drier than the drought in Albuquerque. Grandma's killer fruitcake. It was harder than the head of Uncle Bucky, heavy as the sermon of Preacher Lucky. Once enough to give the whole state of Kentucky a great big bellyache. It was denser than the drove of barnyard turkeys, drunker than the truckload of all beef jerky, drier than the drought.